Hallo, heute sind wir in Poema del Mar. So here we are in front of our weedy sea dragons. We feed them with small live shrimps, three times per day. They eat maybe 50 or 60 per day. This is the maximum size who can reach this species. It's like 30 centimeters more or less. This is like really big. This is a giant seahorses. Here we have the yellow seahorse. This is a hippocampus ready. We are reproducing them, so this is really important for us because they are showing that they are adapted really well to this aquarium. Well, as you can see, they have three small fins. Okay, can you see? And two here. I like and ears, no? The fins here, and another one. They move really quick. Here they are living with the seahorses, two small fishes, really nice. These two are males, they need the space because they fight between them. So we have two here, two marvelous and wonderful fishes. As you can see, the color is like painted fish. Here we have one, here another one. They eat the same food that the seahorses, so they can live together.
Wenn euch das Video gefallen hat, würde ich mich über ein Like sehr freuen. Wenn ihr noch Fragen habt, schreibt sie einfach in die Kommentare. Und damit ihr kein Video mehr verpasst, abonniert einfach den Kanal.